Well, you probably all know this. The pandemic has taken a really big toll on small local businesses, which is why we're going to different ones each and every week to see how they're surviving and thriving.
And in today's Small Business Spotlight, Channel 3's Caitlin Francis went to Southington and introduces us to Simply Gorgeous by Erin.
The pandemic forced a lot of people to change career paths, but for Erin Infantino, it just pushed her in the right direction.
I'm actually relocating just right down the road, still in Southington, to a new space July 1st. I've rebranded, so the whole website is brand new. So this logo is even different that you have filmed here. But the mission, the vision, and purpose, everything remains the same. It's to serve women. It's to help them step into their greatest sense of power, female empowerment, but it's also to help them feel confident and lovely in who they are.
Back in 2009, Infantino started Simply Gorgeous by Erin, first as just something small in her home, but it quickly grew.
I opened up a full service salon at that time, microblading. I had gotten certified in that 5.5 years ago and licensed. And we just kept adding services, but bridal has always been the bread and butter. And then microblading actually has become equally as busy. You
know, Infantino went back to the basics with what she's been doing since day one, bridal. Services include makeup and hair, even though she recently closed the full hair salon at Simply Gorgeous. She also offers lash extensions, lash tints and lifts, brow shaping, and microblading, which she says is a huge draw for both women and men.
Especially when it's someone who is, perhaps they've gone through chemo and their brows never came back. Or I have some clients that have alopecia and they've lost their brows and it's just not coming back.
But now Infantino's adding holistic life coaching to her list of services.
So I'm helping women with life transitions and most importantly career transitions, because I think a lot of women have discovered that over the last year especially, being a small business owner is not any more risky than being in a corporation. So you may as well do something. There's an element of risk no matter what, because nothing is for certain, as we have learned the last 16 plus months. So you may as well be doing something that you feel a calling towards, that you feel fulfilled in.
Which is exactly what Erin Infantino is doing herself, growing and adapting her own business model to give clients confidence and to give her employees joy.
I love the connection with women, and that's really what carries me through, you know, well over a decade later.
In Southington, I'm Caitlin Francis, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.